John Edward's affair made his wife Elizabeth sick to her stomach, literally. When John Edwards came clean about his affair with campaign videographer Riel Hunter, the wife of the former presidential candidate says, "I cried and screamed, I went to the bathroom and threw up." All the dirty details are coming out in Elizabeth Edwards' new book, Resilience. The New York Daily News received an advance copy and published excerpts in Thursday's paper. She even says her husband should not have run for president. Elizabeth writes that John admitted to her he had an affair about a year before this story broke, but says he left most of the truth out. While Elizabeth, who's terminally ill with cancer, says her own life may be tragic, she says Riel Hunter's is pathetic. She calls Hunter nothing more than a sad groupie who initially seduced John outside a swank New York hotel by telling him, "You are so hot." Interestingly enough, no mention of rumors, John Edwards is Riel Hunter's baby daddy. Resilience hits shelves on May 12th.